and welcome back to another vlog. Hi guys, we are back in front of the camera. We are not on the iPhone anymore. We're back to our original vlogging camera because I like the quality when I go up close to my face and then back away. But anyway, I'm gonna stop being weird. You can probably tell by the title of the video or maybe the thumbnail that there is some things that I need to show you. So recently it was Nicole's birthday and she wanted some new tarantulas, and people seem to really hate tarantulas, and I don't know why, because they're really cool. But since it's Halloween, I'm gonna show you guys the new tarantulas. They are really awesome. They're really bright colors. So let's get into it. Let's go into the living room and show you the new spiders. So we don't have a name for them yet. If you wanna leave a name for them, leave them in the comment section below. We'll check them out. If we like some, then we'll try and pick some out. But yeah, they are really cool little tarantulas. So I will show you them now. Okay, so here we got the first tarantulas. I do not know what they are, but this one is super nice colors. It's like really vibrant purple. As you can see, I'll try and zoom in a little bit so you can see. We're not gonna hold it because I do not want to get eaten, but yeah, it's a crazy nice looking color. It's really nice purple. And yeah, we've got two of them. One's a male and one's a female. I know there's gonna be probably some tarantula enthusiasts in the comments, so I will get the name of them now while we're waiting for the name. Enjoy church. Hi man. Bye man. Hi. Catch me. Hello. Say hello to the camera. No? No hellos today? So they're called Brazilian Pink Blooms. I think that's what they call it. Brazilian Pink Blooms. Very nice name. So yeah, they're a breeding pair apparently. Nicole's gonna try and breed them for some reason, so we can have a house full of spiders. But it should be pretty cool. This one's the nicest looking one. It's a really nice colour. And this one is the female. It's more of a brownie colour. It's not really that vibrant compared to the purple one, but yeah, they are pretty cool. I personally prefer this one because it's really cool little colours. So yeah, they're the new tarantulas to the house. We're gonna get some nice little display cabinets for them so they actually look really cool, because when you get the light on them, it really shows the colors off and stuff. So yeah, we're gonna get a couple more display cabinets and it should be pretty cool. So the next thing that I wanna show you is the new, I'm gonna say it's a new edition, but it's not the new edition. We're looking after her for a while, for about 3 or 4 days until yeah, she has to go home. It's Nicole's auntie's dog who we're looking after for 3 or 4 days, but she's really cute. She's called Pepsi. Pepsi. Oh, Church, what did she do? You hide behind the curtain. So yeah, this is Loudmouth Pepsi. Come here, come here. She is half beagle, half puggle. And she's a little monster. Hiya. You show that cushion. Yeah, you show that cushion. You show it. You show it. So yeah, that's the dog that we're looking after. She's mental, aren't ya? Pepsi. Pepsi. So yeah, I got some more footage saved from a few days ago when I got the... Do you mind? I'm trying to talk. Yeah, when I got the new Star Wars droid, the BB-8, so... yeah, I'll play that footage now. Well, we control this monster. Yeah, Halloween's coming up tomorrow. We... my calf. Oh, she hit me back. Yeah, tomorrow we're gonna go and get some Halloween stuff because I need to decorate the office for scary Halloween October. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the vlog. The new Star Wars droid's absolutely awesome. He's called Billy. Billy 8. So yeah, tomorrow we're gonna be doing that. Pepsi! tomorrow we're going to be doing that. So yeah, we're going to record bits. Hopefully we'll get the room decorated. It should look awesome. We're going to be doing, making lots of things for Halloween, for the garden and stuff like that. So hopefully we'll be able to vlog some of it. So yeah, enjoy the rest of the vlog. See you guys later. Best unboxing ever. Another box. Whoop. Whoop. Ah, yes. Look at this guy. So cool. Okay, so, blah, 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 what have we got here? It says BB-8 enabled droid powered by Sphero. Plug the base in, put the dude on the base, put his head on, then, what? We gotta put, okay, plug in the base. Okay, oh, then we gotta, okay, we gotta attach him together, then we gotta put him together on the base. He's got mini antennas as well. We put it against this, we'll be able to see better. There we go. Huh. Yeah, I might have bent it a little bit. Okay, whatever you do, Squid, don't break it already. Here we go. Okay, so I'm guessing that this is the base, like that. And then this is the US Bizzle. We'll get this out. We can. And of course, I'm gonna do a BB-8 droid versus the pets. Don't need the guide. There's the USB. Anything else? It's a heavy box. It's literally, like, that is pretty heavy. The desk is too messy. Okay, let's plug this in. Let's put it on top of the PC. Okay. Has it got little... It's got little rubber bits that it should sort of grip. And the problem is the PC surface isn't that flat and it's very dusty. 10 out of 10 for PC maintenance, Squid. Okay, do we have a free USB? Look at all these USBs, man, it's crazy. Let's go this one.
Woo!
Are you prepared? Are you ready to be born into the brilliant world of Squid Nugget? You are now born. Hello? Do you even come alive, bro? Are you even plugged in proper? BB-8 app enabled droid, powered by Sphero. Lucasfilm Limited. Here we go, come on. Do something. Play, please. I think I broke the app. It's just... Copyright. BB detected. Oh, LX 3.0. Here we go. It's lighting up like a lamp. Do something. Ah!
What is he doing?
Oh, he's a bit drunk. Hello? Is he like head bobbing? He's looking around at the environment. Oh! Connecting. Here we go. I am fanboying so hard right now. The music is amazing. Enjoy your new BB-8. Hello, buddy. Hello. I'm gonna call you Billy. Welcome to the world, Billy. Billy 8. So what have we got here? We got drive. We got message. Okay, this is weird. Try to do it with like one finger flick. So we've got drive, we've got take control of your BB with a smart device, we've got message, we've got patrol, send BB-8 out to explore on his own, oh my god! Oh, vlogception! What do you do here? Hello, Billy Droid. Welcome to Squiddy Vlogs. I hope you enjoy the cats. See you later.
Transmitting message to BB-8. Billy, did you receive that message?
Just processing it.
Oh, there we go.
Look, I'm on TV.
Wow. Billy, thanks for showing me the message, buddy.
Just processing it.
Good job. 10 out of 10. His head came off. Billy. His head, like, literally just flew off. What on earth is going on here? I'm not even joking. He's like, oh my god, it's moving. Billy, you're alive. You can give commands using the droid command buttons. Stop. Right, let's give you commands. Let's press this. What do you do? Yeah. Oh, it's so cool. Okay, what about this? What does this do? Whee! Church. Yes. No. Okay, let's go. Yeah. And then it just goes mental. See you guys later.